So here's the entire Mac lineup in 2023. We have the M2 MacBook Air, the new MacBook Pro, the new Mac Mini, and the Mac Studio with still last gen's M1 chip. Which one will you get? And be prepared to save a lot. They're pricey.